Seeing now some of the negative things that you did not know. Our maid of honor is hold the mic for our bride. Choosing to marry each other, you are entering into a sacred covenant as life partners in God. The quality of your marriage will reflect what you put into nurturing this relationship. You have the opportunity to go forward from this day to create a faithful, kind, and tender relationship. Jen to be your wedded wife, to cherish in love and in friendship, in strength and in weakness, in success and in disappointment, to love her faithfully today, tomorrow, and for as long as the two of you shall live. Who said? Now, Jen, do you take to cherish in love and in friendship, in strength and in weakness, in success and in disappointment, to love him faithfully today, tomorrow, and for as long as the two of you shall live?
I do.
Amen. And we have now
talagang hindi natin maaabot isipin kung gaano tayo mamahal ng Diyos. Sa siya pa lang siguro tayo ng mga nanay natin, may isang tao na nakalaan para sa atin. Sinong mag-aakala na yung kabatchmate ko, high school, ni minsan, hindi ko nakita or nakilala, kahit na magkatabi na lang yung classroom natin, yun pa yung makakatuluyan ko. Naisip ko nga, sa araw-araw na pagpasok natin, no, bakit kaya hindi pwedeng tulungan ng Diyos na mag-cross ang landas natin or kakilan lang man lang. Siguro dahil hindi pa tayo yung mga tao gugustuhin natin na makasama habang buhay. Hindi pa tayo yun. Hinahanda pa tayo ng Diyos para magkakilala na tayo. Yun yung masasabi natin na mature na tayo pareho. Dami pa nating pinagdaanan, pagsubok sa buhay bago pa nilaan ng Diyos ang tamang panahon para sakaling para sa atin. Ang galing lang ni Lord, no? Isipin mo, kung sakaling nakalis ako at nakasamba ako nung barko nung kasal ni Rachel, kung sakaling hindi ka iniyakan, hindi ka niniyakan para lang maka-attend sa kasal na yun, baka sakaling sa'yo ang pagkataon na tayo nagkakilala.
Kasi, ipakita-kilala, may bang na.
Advanced na kasi pala.
Totoo. Kasi anong kung God's best I vow to God to take care of you. I vow to God to respect you. I vow to God.
Made by the Republic of the Philippines and the Convention of Philippine Baptist Churches, I, Reverend John Moheno Almario, with the license number 2022-29C336DW7T2024, now declare Neil and Jen as husband and wife. What God has joined together, let no man put asunder. And now for the most awaited part. Neil, you may now kiss your bride. Couple in Marikina City and in the entire universe, Mr. Neil and Mrs. Jen Abundar. Let's give them a big round of applause. Congratulations.
Please prepare.
Let's welcome Mr. Neil and Mrs. Jen Alapat Abundar! So
I'm
family tradition during the crowning of king on the wedding of Analogo. At this check of Barreas Plan of 2014, please acknowledge our salute. Thank you. So, congratulations, our commander. Traditionally, the newlywed couple will lead the officer's sword to cut their key.
Don't forget to like, share, subscribe, and hit the notification bell so you'll not miss our new upload. See you on my next video. Bye!